in a major development in the ongoing operations in the Uttarkashi Tunnel. The rescue officials captured the first images of the workers trapped inside the tunnel in Uttarakhand for the last 10 days. The visuals of the workers were captured by a camera that was sent inside the tunnel through a 6-inch pipe that was pushed through the rubble on Monday night to send food items for the workers. The rescue officials also spoke to some workers through walkie-talkies. In the video, the rescue officials are seen asking the workers to come in front of the camera. The trapped workers were sent khichdi in glass bottles through the pipe last night on Monday. As per reports, that was their first hot meal in the last 10 days. Rescue operation in charge Colonel Deepak Patel said that the workers will also be sent mobiles and chargers through the pipe.
सबसे पहले खाना भेजेंगे, उनसे वहाँ से और क्लियर बात भी हो सकेगी. मोबाइल्स भेज देंगे, चार्जर्स भेज देंगे, है ना. और मैं कोशिश कर रहा हूँ, मेरे दोस्त है लखनऊ में, उनके पास कोई डिवाइस है जो कि फोकस्ड कोई बीम भेज करके अंदर वाईफाई चालू कर सकते हैं, ऐसा कुछ बोल रहे हैं वो. वो आएंगे यहाँ, ट्रायल्स करेंगे हम और उसको फिर उसको एक्टिवेट करेंगे. गाड़ी को रोबो अंदर गया हुआ है ढूंढने के लिए कि ऊपर से कहीं और कोई एक्सेस है जहाँ से कुछ और ऑप्शंस को हम एक्सप्लोर कर सकते हैं.
Over the past week, repeated attempts to rescue the workers had failed owing to several challenges including the topography and the nature of rocks in the area. The 41 workers have been stuck since November 12th after a portion of the tunnel caved in. Officials said that all workers are safe and are being supplied food and water through steel pipes that have been drilled into the opening. The under-construction tunnel is part of the ambitious Char Dham project, which is a national infrastructure initiative to enhance connectivity to the Hindu pilgrimage sites of Badrinath, Kedarnath, Gangotri and Yamunotri. The tunnel, which was 4.5 kilometers long, was being constructed from Silkyara to Dandalgaon on the Yamunotri National Highway. The tunnel would reduce the distance from Uttarkashi to Yamunotri by around 26 kilometers.
Subscribe to Oneindia channel and never miss an update.